Hello friends, welcome to AnyUniverse 22. In this video we will discuss another numerical that is also based on vertical plane surface submerged in liquid. So firstly write down the statement of the numerical. An isosceles triangle plate of base 3 meter altitude and base 3 meter and altitude 3 meter is immersed or submerged vertically in an oil of specific gravity .8. The base of the plate that coincides with the free surface of liquid. Liquid, that means oil, and determine first one total pressure force on the plate and second center of pressure, means position of center of pressure. So here firstly write down the given variables for the solution of the numerical given. Base of the plate, that is given. It is 3 meter, that is denoted by B. Next is height or altitude of the plate, that is denoted by H equal to 3 meter. So firstly we try to plot the diagram according to the given statement. So here we have a liquid surface. This is free surface of oil, because here liquid is oil and this is the oil. So according to statement, the base of the plate coincide with free surface of liquid. So according to statement, it is the base that is coincide with free surface of oil and it is given, that is 3 meter, and second, this is the altitude, that is H equal to 3 meter also given. So here for this triangular plate It is the center of gravity and that lies at a distance of h bar from free surface of the liquid. And in case of vertical surface, center of pressure point P, that is lies at a distance of h star from the free surface of the liquid. And this liquid, it is the oil, and specific gravity for the oil, that is s, that is given 0.8. So now on the basis of given statement, we try to solve this numerical. So firstly, according to the base and height, area of the isosceles triangle, that is equal to 1 by 2 into base into height. So base is given, height is given, so we can easily find out the area of the triangular plate. So that is 1 by 2, base is 3 meter and height is 3 meter. So that is equal to 4.5 meter square. And we can write the given parameter, specific gravity of oil, that is denoted by S, equal to 0.8. And now we need to find the value of h bar. H bar, this is the distance of the center of gravity from free surface of the liquid. And in case of triangular surface, the distance of center of gravity from free surface of oil, so that is h bar, this is equal to, in case of isosceles triangle, that is equal to h by 3, and h is given, that is 3 by 3, so this is 1 meter. So now on the basis of calculated figure, firstly we determine total pressure force on the plate, that is denoted by F, and it is equal to rho g a h bar. And here the value of rho, that is 1000 kg per meter cube, value of g, that is 9.81 meter per second square, and the value of area, this is the value of area, 4.5 meter square, and h bar, this is 1 meter. So now substitute all these values, 1000 into 9.81 into 4.5 into 1. Then we get, that is equal to 35.3 kilonewton. So this is the total pressure force that is acting on the isosceles triangular plate. And secondly, we need to find position of center of pressure. So that is h star, that is equal to ig upon ah bar plus h bar. So h bar, as we calculated, that is 1 meter, area 4.5 meter square, and here we have to calculate the value of ig. So in case of triangular plate, ig, that is equal to BH³/36. So here, if it is BH³/36, so we can write it BH³/36 divided by AH bar plus H bar. So here all the values we have. So now we can substitute B, that is 3 meter, H 3 meter, 3 cube divided by 36, area 4.5, H bar 1 plus H bar 1 meter. So finally we get that is equal to 1.5 meter. So H star that is equal to 1.5 meter, and we can say the center of pressure that is lies at a distance of 1.5 meter from the free surface of the oil. So friends, in this video we have learnt how to solve the numerical that is based on vertical plane surface submerged in liquid. If you like this video, share with your friends and students. Subscribe ANYUNIVERSE for more updates and more video. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.